Hello and welcome to the latest Lukozer retro game review video. And for this one, it is Virus, released in, originally it was released in 1988. I have a feeling the Amiga version didn't come along till quite a bit later. I think the Amiga one came out, well, maybe a year later or so, 89. The game was written by David Braben, who is most certainly not one of my favourite people, at least not anymore. But it was originally written for the Acorn Archemides computer and was released under the name Zarch. And it was quite the sensation. It was basically the game that put the Archemides on the map. And of course everybody with the Amiga and ST, they wanted this game as well. And well, they eventually got it, but with a new name. As you can see, it is a 3D, I guess you could call it some sort of 3D filled polygons. It's not really a space game as such. Although it certainly looks as though basically Mr. Braben took his elite ship designs and everything else and basically put them into this. Well, let's just try and get out of demo mode anyway. Right. And now let's see how I do. Now this game is extremely tricky. To control it, left mouse button thrusts, and yeah, you move the mouse and you go all over the place. Mouse movement up tips your nose some way or other, but I can't for the life of me see which way. Left and right does actually, you know, turn you left or right, but there, yeah. I was trying to, okay, let's see if I can get the grips with the controls. So down, yeah, it moves you down, or tips the nose down, up. Seems to spin you around the other way and do that. Yeah. Okay, well, let's try and actually head in the direction of one of the enemy ships. That noise is telling you there is an enemy ship nearby, so I'll just plow into the fucking water. Alright, let's try that again. The controlling this ship is a fucking joke. It always has been, and that is where the problems always set in with this game. It was just, well, it bordered on the unplayable right from the start. Graphically it was pretty good. I still think it's pretty good, but yeah, to actually control it and actually do anything is a fucking thankless task. So I got all the way to finding where the enemy ships are and then just got completely done in, thanks to, you know, the control method sending me into crashing into the ground like I'm about to do again. God. Oh, for fuck's sake! I'll tell you what, I'm just gonna fucking... Right, well I was just going to end it. Yeah, here we go. Right. And now I'm gonna try using keys. Because although they are not as good, I should at least be able to actually do something. If it's going to let me, which it isn't. Now, it did say that when the game started, press blah blah to redefine keys. And I can't remember what the key was. And I think because I didn't do it at the start, it's not going to let me do it now. So I think in order to actually see the game, I'll just let it show the demo again. So the virus that the title comes from, anyway, is the enemy ships that you're attacking. They're spreading this virus, which turns the landscape from green to red, and you have to stop them from spreading the virus and infecting the whole area. So that's where, here we go, right, R to redefine keyboard controls. So to lower nose, current key is A, right, I'll leave it at that. Z, yeah, I'll leave that. Okay, I'll leave those. Thrust is, yeah, okay, I'll leave that. Fire gun, I'll change that to space. Fire missile, we'll leave that at M. Right. Well, that doesn't seem too bad. Let's see if we can actually get somewhere now. I do believe we can. So the initial controls, which are mouse based, are fucking useless. But here, I can actually get a shot at an enemy. Did I destroy it? No. Still around here somewhere. There's the infected area. Ah, oh, you fucking cunt. Alright, let's try it again. Can I at least destroy an enemy in this video? He's around here somewhere. There he is. Alright. Come on, you fucker. No, it would have thought I was going the right way. I'm going miles away from him. No, he's over here now. See the map ahead of us? Oh, in the top corner there. Top left corner. Alright, one more go, and then if I still can't do it, then I'm going to admit defeat. So fuck them. It looks like I've got a ship who's coming in trying to attack me. Now if I can destroy him, yeah, there's his shadow there. Where the fucking hell is he? There he is. Oh, okay, oh, I must have been destroyed by him. Oh, there you go. So that's virus. So what do I think of it? Graphically, I think it's fine. In fact, graphically, I think it's really good. It still looks pretty good today. Sound-wise, it's well, there's not much to it really. Yeah, the sound's almost irrelevant. Gameplay-wise, with a mouse, it is possibly the most ridiculously uncontrollable game I've ever played. In fact, there's no possibly about it. It is the most ridiculously uncontrollable game I have ever played. With keys, it's just borderline on the most uncontrollable game I've ever played. So, although it looks alright, it's about as much fun to play as, say, well, you can think of something to put in there. Let's just say it's not very fun to play. So what do I score it? I'll score it 2 out of 10, which means I rate it higher than I rate Mr. Braben's current project, shall we say. So there we go, virus looks alright, but is utterly unplayable. Yeah, 2 out of 10, Dark Order with him, basically. So, well, that brings this video to an end, and we shall see you at the next one.